share Hammond's battles on England's behalf during the 30s, there was a galaxy of batting talents, some northern, some southern, some amateur, some hardened professionals. None fought more durely nor capably than Maurice Leyland, the Yorkshireman whose left-handed imperturbability disturbed Australia's tiger Bill O'Reilly more than any other. His neighbour,